Ladies and gentlemen, Ambiance.
Amen. construct the music, he learned to write it properly. He was quite a musician, accomplished musician. That his personality on stage kind of detracted from that way. He just kind of thought he was a little fly-by-night having crazy fun, but the man knew what he was doing. We would like to do, and this Amos Behaven came out of Hot Chocolates, which was a Broadway musical in 1929. Black musicals became very popular at that time period. And this was a vehicle, this Amos Behaven was a vehicle by which Cab Calloway was introduced into Broadway. And we got to do a little ballad at that time. That's a student who was melancholy, and then that was a woman. Yeah.
I'm rolling.
Thank you.
joy, as you can tell, for us to attempt, even attempt to sing some of the David Wright arrangements. He definitely dances to a different drummer, and thank God for all those that he has.
Stories of days of old.
charming. He probably weighs 260 pounds and he sleeps and doses in beer. That's been my experience. But it's been kind of interesting because I'm singing with three very happily married women. And at any point in time, they get great delight in telling me what how happy they are. And so I would like to be that happy also, so I could bore them with stories of my life. per person. It's about 200 per girl. And I come from a very, very small town in Illinois. Shelly's from Chicago, by the way, and these two are from the St. Louis area, and I live in Illinois. And
Chicago is in Illinois.
Not as far as us downstaters are.
Oh,
all the rest of my life. We'd like to do a little tune that came out in the Dick Tracy movie, and by a little known blonde female by the name of Diane. I have on my bustier, but it's not quite the same.
Ba 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 ba.
perfect for everybody. The hall itself is so full of spirit and of life. And if any of you are interested in helping to preserve this hall, the people who work the Sheldon, live the Sheldon, every one of these individuals who works backstage and who handles the Sheldon and who works with the public, they love this place. They give so much of their lives to it. And if any of you are interested in helping them with their foundation to try to keep the Sheldon alive and going in St. Louis, I know they would love to hear from you. Anything that you could bring to this would be very much appreciated. What an excellent hall. It's been refurbished and it's beautiful. After the performance this afternoon, we're inviting you all to have a little champagne with us, and you just come right down here on the stage, and we filter back into the green room and kind of hang out until we're all too drunk to go home. No. No, we couldn't afford too drunk to go home. In fact, you probably won't even get a buzz. Share this experience, what a neat experience it has been to sing in the Sheldon Hall. We would like to do a tune that came out of one of the newer Broadway musicals, Phantom of the Opera, and we feature our tenor Shelly Sweet, and it is a medley that David has done for us.
Thank you.
our other albums with us. A really wonderful thing that's happened to us is, I want to tell you, I have to tell you, we're so poor.